It's that wonderful time of the year again, where people from all places relish in the joy of giving. Sadly, that may not be the case this year. It is said that way up in the North Pole, Santa's helpers, the gift-making elves, are cheerful and kind creatures. However, there exists a group of evil elves that have gone behind Santa's back to steal and hide the poor children's presents. To make matters worse, the resources in the North Pole have been used up. No more gifts can be made. That brings us to this unfortunate household where all the gifts have gone missing. If only there was someone capable of finding them. Santa would put them on the nicest list he has and reward them with something special.
No need for weeks, guys. Oh, how jelly.